Well, last week we told you about the state attorney general's formal opinion, an advisory opinion calling fantasy sports illegal gambling here. Well, today we learned that city prosecutor Keith Kaneshiro sent letters to two online fantasy sports sites ordering them to stop taking bets from Oahu residents. Alex Serbal follows up tonight. Alex.
Aloha, Howard. Prosecutor Kaneshiro tells me he started to notice the sites via advertisements at the beginning of the football season. And since gambling is illegal in Hawaii, he tells me by taking bets from Oahu residents, the sites are involved in the commission of a crime, and so are the people placing the bets. The online sites FanDuel and DraftKings are being ordered to stop taking bets from Oahu residents.
It's illegal. If it's illegal, it's illegal. It should be stopped.
On Oahu, I know that there's a lot of gambling going on already, and there's a lot of revenue that's being lost by the state by not allowing legal gambling.
The Honolulu City prosecutor sent this letter to both companies on February 1st, stating that daily fantasy sports contests are a form of gambling and violate Hawaii statutes. And Hawaii's gambling laws are clear, and DraftKings is in violation of those laws. FanDuel also got the same letter.
Have they acknowledged your letters, or have they issued any type of statement or response?
No, I haven't received any kind of acknowledgement yet.
Prosecuting attorney Keith Kaneshiro tells me he expects the companies to self-police and not operate in states where gambling is illegal.
We do not know for sure that the sites are operated on Oahu. We know people from Oahu have placed bets on the sites.
Both DraftKings and FanDuel say daily fantasy sports games are a game of skill. In response to my questions, DraftKings' attorney issued a statement saying, "We will voluntarily pause operations in the state, but hope to resume soon." Last week, a spokesperson for FanDuel told KHON, "We will work tirelessly to ensure this momentum continues and that fantasy sports are available for sports fans everywhere." Kaneshiro tells me promoting gambling is a felony with up to 5 years in prison. Kauai's prosecuting attorney is reviewing the issue and evaluating options. Maui's prosecutor told me they don't plan on sending a cease and desist letter. And I also reached out to the Big Island's prosecuting attorney, and I'll let you know when I hear back. Alex Serbal, KHON 2 News.